She's side of the garage, looking out, oh, from the front. And she's rolling down along the driveway. Made a big mess. That's moving pretty good. And of course I washed out her stones. Back up here. Yesterday morning it was just running right over top. Guess that wasn't good enough. I'll stick my foot in here. Here's Charlie's yard. I'm gonna let him be a good neighbor and give us our stones back. Yeah, right. Here's the runoff from the backyard. There used to be a lot more stone in here too. And this is the drain from our sump pump. I don't know if anything else feeds into that, but it's working pretty good for us. There's another pipe over there somewhere. Can't see it. It's another drain pipe. It's gravity fed, runs under the lane. I have no idea where it is right now. It's underwater, I'm sure. It's probably draining for weeks.